Yo, welcome back. We're doing more modern cube gaming. I'm having an awesome time with this format. Only 2-1s and better so far. One trophy. That being said, first pick. Prismatic Vista. Squee. I think red aggro is really good in this. There's the whole busted cards where you can't block. Rest to kill. Yeah, mono red could be really sick. Pact of Negation? I just complained about free counter spells. Glen, Elendra, Serum Visions, Knight of the Airborne Legion. Mono black aggro is also always a favorite. But what I love doing even more is picking cards where you don't go into a color yet and see what's gonna be open later. More cool red stuff. Some double color things. Ramp payoff. Could just play a lightning strike that fits basically any strategy where there's a mountain in the deck. Alright, let's do that. It's rainy outside. And I'm sitting inside playing the cool card game with my homies. Couldn't be better. Alright, there's that counter magic I just complained about. No red cards, maybe. See, well, actually, this is kind of a mono red card. Doesn't go well in the non aggro decks. Sun Titan is cool, so are these blue cards. Could play chase, blue red spell slinging is also always sweet, right? Okay, haven't done that in a while. I'm not sure if it's good in this cube, but we can try it out. A Braid, Aether Channeler, Phoenix. Any color signals here? Not really. Possible red's gonna be open. Channeler is kinda sick. Wanna blink him. So is a Braid. Phoenix is like me. Grave Titan though. Also very impactful card. Alright, let's just try to do blue-red things. Maybe it's gonna work. Maybe. What did I play so far in this format? I played mono-white, I played black-white and green-white. I played 5-color and I played some really bad Grixis deck. Impulsive Research, Reality Chip, Embercleave. Maybe it is a sign to go mono-red if there's an Embercleave here, but someone did take other red stuff probably. Lightning Helix is sick. Research if we wanna do some slower things. Alright. Search for S cancer. We could do a control deck. Haven't done one of these in a while. Just try to answer the opponent's threats instead of running them down for once. Food's also on its way. What a good Sunday. Oh, Pyroman and Bedlam Reveler. Those are both sick for decks like this. I think I'm in for a Pyromancer. Something like this. Paral too. Teferi, Master of Time. Draw a card, then discard a card. Faces creature you don't control, faces out. Take two extra turns. So he basically gets two counters every turn. Maybe that's sweet. Alright, let's try the Teferi. I've not played with this card. I'm always in for trying out new cards. Thank you. This could be just the Boilerworks pick, like Lendilendra, but in a deck like this, lands that provide card advantage are all awesome. We want all the card advantage we get, I feel like. Servers busy or something. Gonna need to pick up more. Actually, this kind of fits here. Gonna need to pick up more of these instant sorceries for Pyroman, I guess. Okay, I love Luda Ilkor actually. You can always also build a more tempo-y based strategy where you play creatures that are hard to block or that make lots of things on the side. In this case I'd like to see the Dungeon Geists and the Sour of Temptation on the wheel. Alright, nothing much here, there's a chance we play white stuff. So let's pick the land. I love creature lands. Looks like no one's playing the queen stuff, but I'm also not really in the market for those right now. Maybe we might have to go into white. People are cutting our colors. Cutting them hard. My whole stay open plan didn't really work out. You draw an archive, huh? Maybe. Kind of a cool card. Does say draw two cards on it, so can't be that bad. Timmy and Smashmelle. You're goddamn right. Alright. Oh, I love me a cryptic. What's a two? Recruiter, Raider Flames. I think I'll slam the cryptic command. Works well with a lot of stuff that we have. Radiant Flames could be a nice sweeper. We do have some creatures though. We'll see. Mool Drifter. Time Raveler. We could play blue white. If red's cut heavily. Yeah, Teferi is so good. We might even still play the Boilerworks if we end up more like blue white. Control or something. I think you don't want to be a full-on control deck in cube, more like have some threats, lots of annoying control-y cards.
The cats nestle close to their kittens. The lambs have laid down with the sheep. You're cozy and warm in your bed, my dear. Please go the fuck.
Down card is not amazing when you don't play any creatures. It was very good in that green-white deck that we just played. If you missed it, check it out on YouTube later when I've uploaded it. Colo Terrorita. It's possible we play also this. Phone call. That poor delivery driver, he didn't find me and had to go through the rain and everything. Alright, we're building blue-white either control or tempo. We'll see. I gotta read the bones. Oh, well, I didn't need that. O-stone. Could make an O-stone deck, we'll see. I could have done blue-red Delver, but I think Delver is not great in draft. Like, you play him on turn 1 and flip him, then he's good, but otherwise it's just like, eh. Might not flip him. Alright, I'm gonna be on the lookout for some more mana fixing, I guess. I do kinda wanna play the red cards. Maybe the... I don't know yet. This is fine. Jeskai. Either control or more tempo-y. I think tempo-y is better. Would have loved to pick up that Dungeon Geist, but. We'll break a horror. We could add the Hedron Archive in the horror. Lurion. Yeah, I think we do the thing in the ice deck. I mean, there's Pyromancer, still some Planeswalkers. Might wanna pick up some more instants and sorceries. We have 7 for now, that's not like amazing. We want like 13 or something, I don't know. This is the deck that we just beat. Maybe we can have better results with it. Reanimator. I think that's better than Delver of Secrets. Still, we don't really have many awesome spells to cast. Maybe we can go a bit down on that theme. Double red seems hard to cast. Sword. So it's pretty sick. I think that's the pick. I'm actually not in love with the instant and sorcery payoffs. Maybe we cut those. Like Pyromancer and Hortichin. Just play some clean Jeskai tempo. They do be taking the Hobbits to Isengard, guys. Mountain Plains Swamp. Natural Rider could be good though. Yeah, that's the card I want for the tempo deck. Could even play it blue-white, but we have some enablers for the red splash. But I don't love Pyromancer. Anyway, a Braid and Lightning Strike are pretty good though. Splashable even. Flooded Strand is pretty perfect. We don't have a fetchable dual land sadly, but... Maybe we get the Esper, no, what was it, Maru Triome back. Pyromancer Bribery. Make disappear. Weird mana leak card. Don't want a double red card. Double white also, not really. Bribery can be sweet, but it can also be really... Yeah, let's take another counter card, I think. Subtlety. Anjani has red. Subtlety sounds pretty good for my tempo plan. 28 minus 5, we are at 23 spells now. The sword is gonna be sick, I think. This is also kind of a land, so actually, we can add another spell. Thing in the ice, maybe not. We're not really doing that, I think. Charm, maybe. We are base blue. It's a good card. We're just splashing white and red. So the takedown could actually be a cut. Well, we'll play it instead of the planes, I think. Yeah. Would love to just see Jeskai try land. Artichin is probably still a good card. Oh, Siege King Commander. Okay, I'll take the 2 mana 2/1 flyer. We are actually shaping up to be a more aggressive deck than I thought we would. I like that. Might actually cut the Faith's Fetters. Make it as exotic research even. So like maybe cards. Cryptic and Charm. Is this a Yorion deck? Like a Yorion main deck. I don't know. Lurus. Do we play the Terramander? We have some instant and sorceries. I don't want any of these other cards. Maybe the research is good then. 29 minus 6, 23. The red splash is a bit sketchy. We could play without it. Nobody plays those green things today. Didn't really get a fetchable thing for the Flooded Strand, but that's fine. I don't think it's a Pyromancer deck. Terminus deck, approach deck, probably not. We want to win by attacking with flying creatures. But Chin and Terramander I think can do work. Like green blue land, that doesn't really help. Alright, sort of weird draft. We didn't. Blue was open, but the rest wasn't. Guess I'm glad it didn't go mono red. And this is probably the deck. Things to consider: Yorion. Kinda cool with Subtlety, Spellbinder, Vendilion, Clique. But that's sort of it. Pyromancer. We're not that heavy on those things. We have 6, 7, 8 instant sorceries in the deck. Didn't really pick up too much. Planeswalkers here. I do like the list. Some card draw, some removal. Maybe we want the Faith's Fetters too. We actually don't have a lot of removal. Could cut this thing. Or the Horticin makes the things cost less, which is kinda neat. Flipping thing is gonna be hard, I think. Maybe Terramander is better than Horticin. Play like 3 things, flip adapted for 5. Ah, this is still just a 3 drop. Yeah, let's play it this way. Maybe we should have gone even more control play, Hull Breaker Horror approach Terminus. But I don't know, we can set up the Terminus in any way. I'm gonna add one mountain. Three planes. Yeah, sounds good. Alright, also my food arrived, which means I'm gonna be enjoying some Mexican stuff while we play these matches. I'll be right. Okay, on the play with Chesskite Tempo against Gaiver 2022. Wow, there were 2021 Gaivers, and they made another one. That's kind of sweet. Yeah, let's just suspend the thing turn one. Third league and MTGO is getting sort of slow. Might have to restart soon. Just MTGO things. Anyway, food. We're not doing much. We have spells, maybe. Can I get a 3 mana Teferi? Chase, that's also fine.
Thank you guys so much for watching my Yoshi's Island medley. Put a ton of work into it because it's a 6,000 subscriber special medley. Never thought I would make 6,000.
Minus gifts.
I really
can cast something. It doesn't mean I can cast a card without mana cost, does it? Sad.
Shout out to Blue Star Mako, who did this amazing Yoshi's Island artwork. Leave a comment if you liked it.
Any spell piercers? No. He's gonna threaten some extra turns, I guess. Sadly, we don't have a counter card in hand, as they might counter our vision. We have an activation of Teferi up though. Alright, nice. Got some stuff now. Playing as black white, draw goal. What to even play? I guess I shouldn't have discarded Make Disappear, because when I play this I can cast that actually. The Scarab God. The scary god. How does phasing work again? Until it controls the next turn, okay. I'm gonna get rid of this somehow. Might just to fairy bounce it though. Also, we just gave them a target. Kinda funny. Really playing the control game here. Loading through my deck so fast. Am I gonna die? We will never know. Gonna need to present some sort of threat. Okay, that's also a way to win. Making the opponent so annoyed. Second time somebody scoops the whole match to us. They don't like playing against control, I guess. I'll take it. I will take it. That was awesome. See you in the next round. Okay, match 2 on the draw. I think this is a keep. I have so many looting cards that I just need one land. Anyway, playing against Pork later. No land yet. Things are getting scary. Up against Madu, Tri-land. Oh no, we missed. Psyche Sensor, really? If I'm mana screwed? We also need lands or something? No, we might straight up die to Saheeli combo on turn 4. Not yet though. I'm gonna leave up counter magic, but I'd have to discard. I'm gonna run out something. Because they obviously don't have the combo yet, and it's right to the bottom. I don't see him in it. Treasure map. Okay, we have a fighting chance, I guess. I'm gonna draw a lot of cards. That's pretty bad, missing all these land drops. I like that actually. I don't need to draw a lot of cards. I don't know why this always asks you twice. At this point we might as well attack player to get the loot. Usually the minus 7 doesn't do much, but it's possible that in cube it does. No white mana still. Alright. a waiting game. Now they have all these treasures, so my mech disappears really bad. Blade Splicer. I'm just gonna make them use a treasure, I guess. Spell Pierce, sure. Why do you always ask twice? I don't know if I should be attacking Saheeli, but they could have some artifacts in the deck. Usually that's not what you do with her, but... Creepy Laszlo, why are you waiting in a combat step? I will never understand. I mean, they probably just play multiple matches at once or something. Opponent earlier almost timed out with us having 16 minutes on the clock. And they did actually win with 5 seconds on their own. Which was impressive, I really liked it. Oh shit, I was gonna do a thing in the draw step. Now I realize why people do that. Well, yeah, if they have the cat, I guess I lose. This is 5 mana though. They made me successfully not forget what I was gonna do because they played so slowly. That's the win condition there. 8 mana, Archon of Cruelty, okay. Do you just scoop to that? I mean, I can Faith Feathers it. But it just adds to the list of problems I have in this game. Got some stuff. Not gonna concede yet. We need an answer to the Dragon Lord though. Next time we can just bounce. What is happening? Why are you waiting with your own spell on the stack? Is MTGO just slow today or why is that happening? There's a spinny circle here, so I don't quite know what that means. Yeah, threw a lot of their deck. Like, they tried so much to the bottom and haven't found Cat yet. Maybe it's not in the deck. Who's gonna time out later? A lot of threats you got there, opponent. More waiting. Where do you have all of the stops if you... like, at least remove all the stops if you take that long. I have all of them enabled because I'm usually rather quickly and just passing priorities. Drop, I could Faith's Feathers this and maybe come back, but now I'm just gonna scoop. I don't wanna take an Archon attack trigger, but basically literally kills me anyway. Alright, I guess we can beat this if we don't get mana screwed. Speaking of getting mana screwed, well, okay then. I feel like with the Luda we can put a land to the bottom. It's possible that is the worst idea ever. Double blue looking mighty sketchy right now. Right, opponent sure has counterspell. I guess I'm gonna play a morph. More waiting. I skip an important phase by waiting so much. Trying to spell my morph. Dude, every time there's a yes-no decision, MTGO asks you twice. It's very kind, but unnecessary. Treasure map. Could use this opportunity to resolve my sword. They're counter heavy but removal light, I think. And the sword is gonna do stuff. Huh, I want all of these. More waiting. Just take out the stops if you're gonna not be on the keyboard. You didn't want to see that sword. Looter doing looter things. Isn't too great now, I don't know. Saheeli be back. We have an answer to the cat, which is kinda neat. They're gonna just be able to recast it, I think, with all these treasures. Okay, that's kinda neat. Last card is cat, we lose, but I think they don't have it. Vision next turn. Could have attacked Saheeli earlier, so she dies here. Saheeli on 1 is as good as Saheeli on 6. Doesn't make a token, but besides that. Treasure Cove versus Escanter is kinda cool. Oh, they're casting Archon again. They need a spell pierce now. Okay, nice. Feel like we got this. There's not much that can go wrong now. Except more waiting. Wolf Omens is back though. Insane. Insanity. I like that they went to second main phase to do all that. The insane bamboozle. You draw a lot of cards though. Look at all these cards. I can't all cast. Oh, that was my third spell because of Ancestral. That's kind of funny. So I didn't get a Conive trigger. Okay. I don't have counter magic up. What could they have? Scarab God. That's fine. I don't wanna get Scarab Goaded, so I'll play the Fat Huss. So far it's going well. One more game like this, please. Maybe Terramander is good against them. It feels like they have a lot of counter spells, but no removal. And playing that to pressure the Planeswalker could be good. Answer is a bit clunky, but can do sweet stuff. Also, just playing it on turn 2 could be nice. Maybe the Teferi, Time Master of Time, is not that amazing. Dude, what is it with all these one-landers? Why? I don't think I'm gonna do it again, even though I have two things that fix my draws. Should I do it? What's higher chance to win the game? Mulligan to 6 or trying to find a lane? Always with the Triome. Treasure map. Wall of Omens, sure. That probably means they don't have much counter magic in hand. Otherwise they would probably leave up the mana for it. That land, please. Charming Prince. 2 mana, 2-2 draw card, that's pretty sick. Land, okay. I don't have a play though. Maybe I could have played the Hermit. I don't know. The old post-combat lane drop, Kaito Jizuki. Yo, that's annoying. That's hella annoying. I think Spellbinder is better than Clicker here because it actually played on my turn, so they can't really counter it. Okay. Those are some scary ones. This is a really scary hand, I'm not sure if we can beat this. At least they don't have lands, but they're gonna get to draw two. More waiting. But my clock's also down, maybe it's just the server being slow these days. Really good. Not feeling good about this game at all. Has lost connection to the game now, and they rejoined. I feel like they just have bad internet today. Most likely. I honestly don't think we can win this right now against the Kaito. And then they're gonna get Scarab God, Timeless Dragon, Memory Deluge. Kinda crazy that they play 4 color Archon of Cruelty, Saheeli Ray combo. One in Lost Connection again. Resto is also a big roadblock.
rock and roll.
A combat activation, interesting. Frost Titan, oh god. Opponent's deck is full of scary threats. Okay, that works, I guess. What's up, BBC? How's it going, bro? They still have all of these things in hand. Oh, it has ward. Oh god. Okay, that doesn't work. Never mind. Shit. Frost Titan's so good. Stream! Modern cubing, modern cube gaming. Good song. This is functionally the exact same as Word, right? We're not coming back from this, are we? I don't think there's any way. Like the boards are, we're losing on the board and then the opponent has 5 scary cards in hand. No, I decycled the sensor. 4 scary cards in hand. We have counterspell in hand too because they left up 2 mana. I can't even play the cryptic command. Never mind. I think I'm dead. But they have counterspell anyway, so. Mana leak, okay.
Kümmerliche Vorstellung.
Alright, we got stomped by. Even more insane control Saheeli deck. They had everything. Can beat this, but not with those draws. Gerbrandt. That's what I get for having 2 Teferis. I have 3 Teferis, I'll have you know. I actually didn't realize until now, but it is Teferi tribal. Alright, I'm gonna get more food, BRB.
Für dich, Herr Gerbrandt.
für dich. Anscheinend bist du neu und hast noch nicht mitbekommen, wie das hier läuft. Man nimmt mich gern dran. Für dich, Herr Gern. Ich kann nicht klagen. Man nimmt mich gern dran.
And we're back with Modern Cube Cheesecake Gaming on the draw against 64 squares. This hand's sketchy, but I think it's a keep because we have lands and spells. Lands and spells and lands and spells and lands and spells. And I have salad. Moidzeit. Degenerate. Kinda. I mean, I could subtlety that, but I don't think that does much. Mono Reality is always extremely scary, especially when they open like that on the play. I don't know how we beat this. No, this is, I guess, the way. What are the odds you have two lightning bolts in hand? Or two spells they can cast instant speed. I think we just have to take those odds and strike the swift spear. Alright. This is what makes the red deck so good. There's multiple of these effects in the cube. That was even too good for standard back in the day. Yeah. What? Yeah. See ya. Nacht. Well, if I got to block there, maybe we would have stood a chance, but well, we still keep trying, I guess. Maybe they play a creature pre-combat. Also headphones time, because it's
du riskierst eine ganz schön dicke
midnight,
Lippe,
what the fuck?
Ich when
did it
Menge
become midnight?
Nur weißt du nichts davon. Ja, ich hab den Schläfer besiegt. Nur weißt du nichts davon. Alle Drachen sind tot. Nur weißt du nichts davon. Ich hab schon eine Menge geleistet. Ja, schon eine Menge geleistet. Drachen tot. Schwarzer Troll tot. Deine Mutter tot. Inos tot. Belia tot. Adanos tot. Jorgen tot. Vatras tot. Xardas tot. Gomez tot. Draven tot. Alle tot. Ich hab schon eine Menge geleistet. Nur weißt du nichts davon. Ja, ich hab den Schläfer besiegt. Nur weißt du nichts davon. Alle Drachen sind tot. Nur weißt du nichts davon. Ich hab schon eine Menge geleistet. Ja, schon eine Menge geleistet. Ich bin der Größte. Du bist nicht wichtig für mich. Ich bin der Größte. Du bist nicht wichtig für mich. Ich hab schon eine Menge geleistet. Ja, ich bin der Größte. Ich hab schon eine Menge geleistet. Ja, du bist nicht wichtig für mich.
Musik, Mocha. Das ist Musik.
Und jetzt verliere nicht noch mehr Zeit. Geh! Kampfkraft und Wendigkeit. Kampfkraft und Wendigkeit sind die Voraussetzung für jeden Kämpfer.
That's a cool way to end the game. Roast your own creature. Right, we just have to go main deck against this. This could be hard. Mono red is always like scary AF. I guess. I hate Goblin Guide so much. I hate playing against it. I hate playing with it. Giving your opponent's cards aggro at any costs. Ugh. Planes, please. Dude. Planes, please. Now I can't even play anything. Not dead yet. It's in at 10 actually. God damn it, now I played out my thing. Well, this wouldn't do much, because they can just kill my last creature. I don't have red mana. Guess we just play out some dogs. Ah, I shouldn't have discarded planes. I can bounce my thing. I'm at 10. Should I do that? But then I don't play Faith Feathers next turn now. Once again, I didn't get to connive because I ancestral recalled. Them cast Earth Shaker, which is annoying. Bro. Something. Life, no lightning strikes. Now you control lands, I don't care. They got Koth and wow, they didn't get anything off of Chaya. Probably landed Koth or something. Scary. What a match though. Lots of planeswalkers assembled. Lots of lands drawn. Light can defend lightning strike. This they wouldn't have done anything, right? Even with copying. Second from the top is Young Pyromancer again. Is it Lightning Strike? Come on, make your move. Stomp me to one. Insane. That was a good draw, actually. If defend Delirium, I have a 4-4 flare now. Well, one's more than zero, you know. And they're drawing Young Pyromancer next turn. Oh, I get a cool knife trigger too, off of the adventure shenanigans. It's pretty good. 10 cards left in deck, this deck does so much looting. Some good stuff left, right? The true Skinter. Seven cards left in the deck. We gotta kill them soon. Them dead next turn, so we just have to fit the lightning strike. This time I discarded a non-land card. I haven't even found my Cryptic Command, I think. And I just have to not die. If they draw exactly Lightning Strike, I'm dead. All these planeswalkers, what life for cards in library. It's so awesome. Oh. Alright, we say yes. We still only draw one card. Stays interesting. No lightning strike, please. Is it? What do you have? Stop making me wait like this. Oh god. That was amazing. I think there's time for an approach or a terminus. We would have to literally top deck it, and it's good, and have a white sword. Yeah, we don't really have a sideboard with this. I think we have very, very low chance to win on the draw, but it's possible. this place. How do you ever beat Goblin Guide on the play? I guess I have an 0-4 on turn 3. The uptick and we can bounce it. Horus Reckoner would be even scarier than that. Searing Blaze, are you kidding me? Oh my god, playing against actual modern burn deck. Almost. Down to 9 on turn 3. Sure thing. They have 3 mountains in hand there. I'm Reveler and Incinerate. I guess we put that away. Drew them into Lightning Striker. They're just using that now. And technically we can win this. But they have Bedlam Reveler, Mountain, and an unknown card. Drawn. Why do they have 5 cards in hand? Oh yeah, we bounced the thing. Bedlam Revenant, Figure of Destiny, Mountain, 2 unknown cards. Reveler costs 7 right now. No haste creatures, please. Ferocidon. Players can't gain life while Fuck you too. That's pretty scary. Menace too. That standard format was just the worst. Could do anything there. Yeah, that was an insanely scary play for them.
Link! You're on the alert again! So put on your skirt again! Get ready to fight till it hurts! Have a nap, take his work, begin! Another adventure!
We might not beat this.
Kick it to my ass, kick it to my ass, kick it to my ass! The baddies are on the rise since Ganondine!
What are you doing, opponent? So many double QS, I believe.
Sort of like Dorothy, man, you'll have to fight your shadow hand to hand again, just like Peter Pan. They will be rats.
Yes, we can win if they play something pre-combat, then we can counter bounce.
Hyrule is strange. Every new game it changes, the map rearranges, and I don't know where to go. Zelda is COVID.
I don't even know.
By the way,
one thing left gain from the fetus, but
here we go now, Link. Wap patrolling, side scrolling, and Ganon strolling. Sure, this title's clunky and funky, but look, a monkey, you must gain XP.
That's what I was scared of.
Like an RPG.
We have removal.
Still no run.
No red mana though. No, we do have red mana. So need to try Braid or Lightning Strike.
What the Link? Go stab a statue so that you can heal your ass, dude. Don't whine that it's harder, you matter. Go walk on water. Learn to thrust up and down. Visit a tiny town. This lady gives you care. What does she do in there? You get an extra life from Zelda merchandise. Now go forth. Your adventure is nigh. You shall go to Death Mountain. Fly, fly. It's called Death Mountain. You will die. Why is this part so hard, Jesus? Why? But not halfway as hard as the end. Just expect to get butt raped, my friend, cause your shadow is set to attack. He knows all of your moves.
Plus he's black.
He might be Ganon's ghost, but you have to persevere. Believe me, or just use this here.
Come on, give me Lightning Strike or Aberrate, please. Asking you shall receive, huh?
Once and for all, and soon began to frighten children whenever he stood in the sun.
Definitely bad Limb Reveler if they draw one more land. It's kind of nice flood protection.
And eventually made up with his shadow, which is why you can see it in all the games that came after this one. Assuming the Zelda games are in chronological order, but that's another story. For the time being, Link could rest contented, knowing that as long as someone has a game genie, or a lot of extra time on their hands, good will triumph over evil.
So once again, you've saved your countrymen from certain death. Your sleeping beauty awake, but watch out, morning breath. You will have more daring escapades, challenges along the way.
You have Bell and Reveler. Okay, you can play it.
You will learn to play the flute.
It's pretty good. Straw 3 does get blocked by the chin, but not when you get the prize.
Look, buddy, you got the girl! You did really great! Celebrate, have a date, procreate!
Guess we bounce it. Okay. Yeah. Still in this game. Maybe I should have played Chin because they're not immediately gonna slam Traveler again, right? Down in the red zone of clock. Oh god, Koth. Oh, this does the Planeswalker spell now, nice. Maybe. I feel like we might got this. Now Koth isn't that scary. It's in cast Bedlam level out, I guess, but minutes on the clock for opponent. They might time out this game. Konaif. What does this target? Me? Oh, that's actually quite scary. But I guess I just wanna get it out of the hand to cast Bedlam Reveler. It's annoying. That too. Now they've got a lot of stuff. Okay. Sword. I can kill him with Lava Mansa, maybe. This is clock versus mil win condition. This is so crazy. Outpost siege. Okay. Conniving is gonna kill me, isn't it? Strike top deck wins once again. Out, how do I win this? Don't really have much aggro anymore. Might have to try to win on clock. Even with the beast you would catch Donkey Kong. Hands on the ground, hit him now, gonna poke ya. Got two ties. This is crazy. Kill a gorilla that is built like steel. Spin my fist like a wheel, got you slipping on banana peel. Diddy past the gap, watch them go and run. Bang on these suckers like a Kong drum. Only Lance in the deck left. Concussion on my bird, you first time news and veteran. Anyway, to deal 19. Can I take from over here? Face out a creature. Not die. Two more. Top card is Koth, I think. Lands next turn. I do this for the money, so boy, please, you can't do nothing to me. The drama ship is while I chill after killing an LSDC. Quiet, cause you weak, let's leave the speech. And I thought it would get the Knuff trigger here, but it didn't really happen, I guess. They'll be talking backwards. I need to figure draw step and maybe win next turn. This is crazy. No. Insane match. Again.
cabin on the Terminal Bay.
Tasty.
Nothing will make me ever fly away. Got a problem, just say it to my face.
Man.
I'll resolve it with a DK. Yeah, I'll resolve it with a DK.
If they have any direct damage, I lose, but other than that, I kill them, right? I go to one on the board. And then just stop. What is the last card? They had 1 minute. I do it one life. Isn't it Koth? Didn't we know that it's Koth? Oh god, my heart's beating so fast right now, I can't even... Lavadart was in the graveyard. Ah, right. Don't think I could have beaten that. Insane match. I can't make right now, I was gonna do that. The Lavadart was still in the graveyard. So it's basically off by one, no matter what, how I play this. Oh, nice. I mean, not nice that we lost, but super cool game. See you in the next draft.